Good morning. Thanks for joining us at 6 o'clock on your Tuesday. I'm Jillian Griggs.
And I'm Matt Sizemore. Right now, we're following breaking news in Caldwell, where a semi-truck fire shuts down part of I-84.
Frankie Katafias is live at the scene now. Good morning, Frankie.
Good morning, Matt and Jillian. I have been joined with Battalion Chief of the Caldwell Fire Department, Tim Scott, who's here to tell us a little bit about what happened this morning. Tim, you know, this fire was pretty significant this morning. It shut down a portion of I-84. What caused the fire this morning?
So we were dispatched out at about 4:48 on a vehicle fire, and we got here and the trailer was about 50% involved. Mm-hmm. The investigation found that it was an overheated braking and caught one of the tires on fire, and then that spread up into the trailer.
And your response was, I mean, very quick. You guys were very prompt. You had traffic under control, had things shut down. I mean, how are you guys able to handle these things so quickly?
Well, dispatch coordinating with CPD and ISP, they did get it shut down. And because it was close to an exit, that kind of helped us out a little bit. And once they got it shut down, we could get our crews in place, and we were able to get foam and water on the fire.
And the interstate's back open. We can see the lanes are moving. So now what's going to be happening to the trailer that's been left on scene?
So they've called a wrecker or a recovery company that'll come out and move that trailer out of here. And fortunately, the load that was in it wasn't a hazardous material. It was an agricultural product. So there's no danger to anybody around in the area. If it had been a hazardous material, we maybe would have had to do some evacuation, but since it was just grass seed, it worked out pretty well.
So the roads are cleared to go?
Yep, everybody's good to go. Traffic is going. CPD's getting ready to clear too, so we're doing a good job out here.
Excellent. Thank you so much, and thank you for your efforts today. You guys did a great job.
Thank you.
All right. Reporting live in Caldwell, Frankie Katafias, 6 on your side.